Hi everyone, I'm Abila Rosa of Class 8 from Bright Stars High School. Now I'm going to deliver first 90 seconds dialogue from the video Will Smith Believes. Let's start. The first step, before anybody else in the world believes it is, you have to believe it. There's no reason to have a plan B because it distracts your planning. Confucius said, he who says he can and he who says he can't are both usually right. Being realistic is the most common travel route to mediocrity. Why would you be realistic? What's the point of being realistic? You have to believe that something different than what has happened. You have to believe that something different can happen, rather than feeling like you're a defect to all the things that are happening. Make a choice. You just decide what is gonna be, who you're gonna be, how you're gonna do it. Just decide. And then from that point, the universe is gonna get out of your way. Greatness is not this wonderful, esoteric illusion. God-like feature that only the special among us will ever taste. It's something that truly, it exists in all of us. Thank you.